Artificial intelligence is the branch of computer science and engineering that deals with the development of intelligent machines and systems. AI is an emerging and rapidly advancing field of technology that focuses on creating intelligent machines that can think, act, and learn. AI systems can be used to solve a variety of problems, from playing simple games to performing complex tasks like medical diagnosis, financial analysis, and more. AI systems are revolutionizing the way we interact with the world and are becoming increasingly prevalent in our daily lives. The history of artificial intelligence can be traced back to the 1950s when computer scientists first began to explore the possibility of creating machines that could think and learn. One of the earliest known examples of AI was a simple chess-playing program developed in the 1950s by British computer scientist and mathematician Alan Turing. In the years since then, AI has evolved to become increasingly complex and capable. Today, AI technology is being used in a wide range of applications, from natural language processing and computer vision to autonomous vehicles and robotics. As computing power continues to increase, AI technology is becoming increasingly sophisticated and capable of tackling increasingly complex tasks. AI is being used to improve customer service, optimize investments, and automate tedious tasks like mundane paperwork. AI is also being used to develop more powerful computer games, improve the accuracy of medical diagnoses, and help create personalized educational experiences for students. The future of artificial intelligence looks extremely promising as the technology continues to advance and becomes more integrated into our daily lives. AI is being used in a variety of different ways and is expected to play an increasingly important role in our lives as technology advances. Artificial intelligence has been an increasingly popular topic in recent years, and its potential is only beginning to be realized. AI is being used to automate mundane tasks, revolutionize the way we interact with technology, and even create new forms of communication. As AI continues to evolve, it's becoming clear that the opportunities it presents are virtually limitless. Just 5 decades ago, artificial intelligence was little more than a concept. The thought of machines and computer systems performing tasks that would normally require the input of human intelligence was pure science fiction. Now, technological and scientific advancements have come a long way, and artificial intelligence is now a normal part of daily life. Artificial intelligence has come far further than anyone ever expected, and it is an area that continues to fascinate scientists and engineers. Although there is a long way to go before scientists can achieve their dreams and the full potential of what they believe artificial intelligence can do, artificial intelligence can already do some very impressive things. Artificial intelligence can be used to automate a wide variety of tasks, from mundane to complex. AI can be used to identify patterns in data, enabling companies to make better decisions and increase efficiency. AI can be used to improve customer service, increase marketing ROI, and automate customer support. AI can be used for predictive analytics, allowing businesses to accurately forecast demand and take proactive steps to ensure customer satisfaction. So before proceeding further, I have a request to you. Please like the video and subscribe to the channel so that I can bring videos like this in my channel. I hope that you have subscribed to the channel, so let's move towards our video. The job of a cashier is quite simple, yet it requires constant attention. It's a repetitive, tedious task that can easily be taken over by some smart technology. A robot or AI that takes care of this job could be much more effective than a regular person as well. Paralegals are another group that's going to get hit with AI taking over their work. With exceptional capability for research and sorting, machines are becoming more and more effective and will soon take on the role of a paralegal. Telemarketing seems like an obvious choice for robot intervention, right? Besides the fact that they can work 24/7, they are also oblivious to your reactions, such as yelling, cursing, and so on, and they will be able to keep up the perkiness throughout the day. In fact, a lot of telemarketing companies are already replacing their employees with AIs. What has artificial intelligence done? AI has already made significant contributions in many industries. In healthcare, AI is being used to diagnose medical conditions, detect early signs of diseases, and develop personalized treatments. AI is being used in retail to recommend products and track customer purchases. In manufacturing, AI is being used to automate processes and increase quality control. AI is also being used in finance to reduce fraud and improve risk management. Overall, the possibilities that artificial intelligence can bring to the table are virtually limitless. With the right technology, AI can be used to revolutionize the way we interact with technology, automate mundane tasks, and provide us with insights that can help us make better decisions and increase efficiency. As AI continues to evolve, it's clear that the opportunities it presents are virtually endless. With the evolution of technology, we have seen various advancements in the fields of machine learning and artificial intelligence. These advancements have been able to provide us with powerful tools that have the potential to completely revolutionize the way we do business and interact with the world around us. By leveraging ML and AI, businesses are able to gain a competitive edge over their competitors and increase efficiency in their operations. But the impact of ML and AI is not limited to businesses. Its effects are being felt in numerous other industries as well. First, the development of AI-powered models and algorithms is revolutionizing the way the healthcare industry is managed. In the coming years, predictive analytics will be used to identify health risks and discover new treatments. AI-powered robots and machines are also expected to replace some of the more laborious tasks currently performed by medical professionals. This will allow healthcare providers to focus on more important tasks and provide better care to patients. Secondly, the manufacturing industry will benefit from the introduction of AI-powered robots and systems. Automated machines will be able to monitor the production process and detect any problems before they occur. This will allow for faster and more efficient production, resulting in better quality products and higher profits for the manufacturer. Thirdly, the financial services industry is already beginning to utilize ML and AI. Banks and other financial institutions are using AI-powered models to detect fraud and analyze customer data to make better lending decisions. Additionally, AI is also being used to develop and deliver personalized financial advice tailored to each individual customer. As you can see, the applications for machine learning and artificial intelligence are vast and varied. In the coming years, we will witness the profound effects these technologies will have on global industries, leading to improved efficiency and enhanced customer experiences. ML and AI have the potential to create a brighter, better future for us all.